Chang Storytelling Class. Mr. Bear, how are you?
I'm great! Miss Chang, how are you?
I feel bored. I have nothing to do.
Miss Chang, I have some sunflower seeds. Let's plant a seed. We can learn how a seed grows.
I don't know how it grows.
Let me tell you. You bury a small seed in the soil.
A seed in the soil.
The rain falls on the soil.
Oh, the rain falls on the soil. 雨啊，降在土壤上面，天降甘霖哦。
The rain holds the small seed.
太神奇了，小种子被水给包围住了呢。
Look at the roots. They are growing out of the seed.
哇，小种子啊，已经长出根来了呢。The roots are growing.
The roots get food from the soil to feed the sunflower.
Wow, 原来啊，根能够从土壤吸收养分来滋养花朵哦。Look at the leaves. Look at the stem.
The leaves and the stem grew up through the soil.
Wow, 好有生命力哦。It's alive.
People need food. Plants need nutrition.
对啊，植物啊，跟人一样，人要吃食物，植物啊，也需要养分才能生长哦。
Plants need sunlight and rain to make food.
Oh, sunlight, rain.
The plant grows taller and taller.
Awesome! The plant grows taller and taller.
The plant grows flowers.
So pretty, a pretty flower. So many pretty flowers.
The seed comes from the flower. Then the cycle starts all over again.
好奇妙哦，原来种子是从花来的啊。今天我学的好多哦。Thank you, Mr. Bear. Now I know how a seed grows.
You are welcome, Miss Chang. 各位同学，你今天也学到了 how a seed grows 吗？
哦，记得啊，像 Miss Chang 一样，要当一个勤奋的学生哦。
See you next time.
Bye.